Hello and happy virtual Heritage Day from the Mining and Rollo Jamison Museums. Heritage Day is an annual celebration of Platteville's rich history and bright future. And this year, for everyone's health and safety, we're moving the event to virtual space. Between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m., we have a series of fabulous broadcasts via Facebook Live for your enjoyment. So stay tuned in all day long for sessions that bring the Mining and Rollo Jamison Museums to life.
Hi, my name is Deb Jenny, and I'm the president of the Friends of the Mining and Rollo Jamison Museum. Thank you for your continued support. If you'd like to donate, it's easy on our website, www.mining.jamison.museum.
Today on Virtual Heritage Day, we're going to have music. We will have patriotism, including a reading of the Declaration of Independence by seven prominent members of our community. We're going to have mining history about the Upper Mississippi Valley Mining District. We're going to have some wonderful remembrances about Rollo Jamison, the one-man historian who the museum is partially named for. And our museum educators will also be doing a virtual Heritage Day craft kit follow-along. So everyone who has purchased their virtual Heritage Day craft kit online can follow along as we show you how to build some toys and crafts. Tune in for three sessions today at 10 a.m., noon, and 2 p.m. The 10 a.m. program is going to be focused on a patriotic program, Badger State mining history, and heavy equipment demonstrations. The noon broadcast is going to be focused on the cultural history of southwestern Wisconsin with a variety of demonstrations. And then the 2 p.m. broadcast is going to be focused on the Virtual Heritage Day craft kits. And then stay tuned in the evening for our YouTube channel for a live concert of the Wondo Band. And that will start at 3 p.m.
Welcome to the Virtual Heritage Day at the Mining and Rollo Jamison Museums.
The mission of the museum is to continue in the pursuit of excellence in the areas of regional history and mining history. To achieve that purpose, the museums are commissioned to be a custodian of the past, to interpret the rich lead and zinc mining history, as well as to preserve, interpret, and to display all the artifacts that define southwestern Wisconsin. I'm Eric Flesch, Museum Director, and welcome.